Don't move. You're all under arrest.
Shit! Someone talked! Get out of here!
The bastards! We almost bought it there. I can't thank you enough, Roy. Without your skills...
We were lucky. If there had been more of them, I couldn't have done a thing. Their leader had this pass on him. It may come in handy.
It will. Listen, this meeting was a secret. That means one of us is a traitor. We have to find out who the mole is, or we're all dead in a hurry.
And how do you figure on finding out who the bastard is who did this? What's it got to do with the pass?
It must lead to the Technomancer's HQ. They have to be documents there that can indicate who's behind all this. Find them and we'll get some payback on the bastard who sold us out. But be careful, keep your head down. And above all, make sure you don't talk about your mission to anyone. We don't need the mole knowing we're coming after him.
All right, I'll get in there and try to find out who the traitor is.
Thanks, Roy.
Let's see. Looks like a list of names. The family of a certain Constancy. Jerry's virtue name. Seems they're being held on the site of a shadow line. Probably the one the Technomancer was talking about earlier. They were probably used to put pressure on Jerry. Poor bastard. I think I found the traitor.
Come on. So the work just stopped like that.
A group of terrorists sabotaged the excavation. We hit them hard, but unfortunately, it'll take a long time to repair the damage.
You think I'm going to wait long? You've got everything you wanted. It's time to show results.
The incident at the site won't stop us continuing our experiments at the Shadow Line. Things are moving along nicely.
I hope so for your sake. Or believe me, you'll spend the rest of your life in the Source.
So, any news? Did you find anything out?
Yeah, I got into the Technomancer's offices. According to some documents I've found, the family of a certain Constancy is in their hands. They're threatening to torture them and kill him if he doesn't give them information.
Jerry, so it's you. How could you do this? You've been with us since the beginning. I trusted you.
You heard what Roy said. They've got my family and they're gonna kill them. I had no choice.
There's always a choice. You risked everyone's life. You risked everything we've been fighting for months. Everything some of us have died for.
He put our lives at risk, but killing him won't change anything now.
You're wrong, Roy. If we let traitors live, it means we value personal profiteers over the good of the community. Our ideology and the entire resistance will collapse. So long, Jerry.
The documents I found indicate where his family's being held. They're at a site of a shadow line that's being built. I heard the Dowser talking about it. At least it's the same place. He was talking about experiments the Technomancers are carrying out.
You mean they're experimenting on prisoners?
Yeah, I think so.
Those fucking monsters. This is sick. We gotta put a stop to this. Roy, can you go straight there?
Yeah, it's not far. I'll go right away. Later.
Hey! Hey, please!
Please, get us out of here. They're doing terrible things. They use us for tests, expose us to the sun. Some of us have even been operated on. If we stay here, we'll die. Or worse. Help us. We haven't done anything to deserve any of this. I was just in the militia. Okay, I demonstrated against the Technomancers, but that's all.
Calm down. I'll get you out, all of you, but I can't break the door down. Do you know who has the key?
A Technomancer, of course. Their leader here, I think. He's really powerful and heartless.
It's horrible, Roy. I didn't think we Technomancers were capable of such senseless atrocity.
I don't feel like I have anything in common with them anymore. These people are sick. Their thirst for power has taken the place of their humanity.
Do you think I might become as callous as them? Lose my head?
You're a bit odd, sure, but no, you're not like them, Mary. Don't worry about it. How'd you end up here?
It was just after the demonstration. I thought things were okay. I didn't have any trouble when the leaders of militia were arrested. Then one morning, Source Security showed up at my place. They arrested my wife and me and took us here. She died after they did horrible things to her.
What'd they do to you, exactly?
I was lucky, in a way. They only put me out in the sun a few times so far. I thought I was gonna die, and I'm covered with blisters, but that's nothing compared to what they did to some of the others. They feed us strange things, disgusting water, pieces of flesh that looks human. Some people had mutant parts transplanted onto them. Most of those people died. They also made the women get pregnant by mutants. We never saw them again. Please, get us out of this hell.
Any idea what's making them do this?
How could I possibly know what those madmen are thinking? They aren't human anymore.
You may have heard something.
Nothing. Just the screams of my friends. And that's more than I wanted to hear, believe me.
I'll be back as soon as I can.